I long to be his possession. Oh, he is my everything. I remember my days of darkness, without sunshine or seemingly the way. A whisper of his voice softly called me to the arms of my Maker to stay. Well, he is the reason for living. Oh, he is the King of Kings. I long to be his possession. Oh, he is my everything. And after the lightning and thunder, after the last bend and the rock, won't you bow down before him and hear him say, well done. Well, he is the reason for living. Oh, he is the King of Kings. I long to be his possession. Oh, he is my everything. I long to be his possession. Oh, he is my everything.
Hey, Jennifer Grant, how are you? Welcome.
Some of these days, when I'm gone, that Milky Way way, some of these days, well, I'm gonna walk on and take a stand, gonna join that Christian band, I'm gonna walk on the Milky Way way. You'll own some of these days. I'm gonna tell my mother, howdy, 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 when I get home. Yes, I'm gonna tell my mother, when I get home, well, I'm gonna shake mother's hand. I will shake her hands that day. That's when we walk on that Milky Way way. You'll look some of these days. I'm gonna meet God the Father and God the Son. Yes, I'm gonna Father, God the Son, well, gonna sit down and tell him troubles about the world where I just come from. As when we'll walk on that milky white way, oh Lord, one of these days.
So Milky White Way. This one Elvis did.
Yeah. Rock my soul, held in the bosom of Abraham. You rock my soul, held in the bosom of Abraham. You rock, rock, oh yeah. Oh, the Lord, the Lord, you oh, rock my soul. Why don't you rock my soul? Well, rock and rock right on in the bosom. So down in the bosom of Abraham, you rock my soul. Down in the bosom of Abraham, rock, oh yeah, rock, rock, Lordy, 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 oh, rock my soul. Where the rich man lives,
his glory and honor,
he lives so well.
Won't you praise the Lord?
Children, when he dies,
his glory and honor,
find a home in heaven. Why don't you rock my soul down in the bosom? Well, rock, rock, rock down in the bosom. Well, rock my soul down in the bosom. Well, rock, rock, oh yeah. Oh, Lordy, Lordy, oh, rock my soul. Why don't you rock my soul? Why don't you rock my soul? Well, rock, rock, rock down in the bosom. Well, rock my soul down in the bosom. Well, rock, rock, oh yeah. Oh, Lordy, Lordy, oh, rock my soul. Why don't you rock my soul?
All right.
Rock my soul.
The bosom of Abraham. Yeah, I really got to get that sugar under control, Linda, and make sure they get it to rise up. And
you saw me crying in the child world. The tears I shed were tears of joy. I know the meaning of contentment. Now I'm happy with the Lord. And just a plain and simple child world, where humble people go to pray. I pray the Lord that I'll grow stronger as I live from day to day.
I've searched,
but I couldn't find no way on earth to gain peace of mind. Now I'm happy in the child.
Well, this is one of your favorite gospel songs. I think it was also your late mom's favorite one as well. Just going out to my wonderful admin, Patricia, in the U.S. She's called If That Isn't Love, which is just perfect for the upcoming Easter holiday.
If that isn't love.
Oh, granddaughter's funeral. I'm so sorry. Salsa, your beautiful one.
Some will come to the end of life's journey, and perhaps never meet anymore. Till we gather in heaven's bright city, far away on that beautiful shore. If we never meet again this side of heaven, as we struggle through this world and its strife, there's another meeting place somewhere in heaven, by the side of the river of life, where the charming roses bloom forever, and where separations come no more. If we never meet again this side of heaven, I will meet you on the beautiful shore.
Yeah, that's also a beautiful one. Great. matter what anyone is going through, it gospel music always picks you up. This is also a beautiful one.
If I have wounded any soul today, if I have caused one's foot to go astray, if I have walked in my own willful way, dear Lord, forgive the sins I have confessed to thee. Forgive the secret sins I do not see. Oh guide and watch over me, my keeper be, dear Lord, amen.
So it's called an evening prayer. It's also a beautiful rare one. A miracle of the rosary.
Oh, blessed mother, we pray to thee. Thanks for the miracle of your rosary. Only you can hold back your holy son's hand long enough for the whole world to understand. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Oh, Holy Mary, dear Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. And thanks once again for the miracle of your rosary.
Yeah, so many beautiful ones that he did. This one's off the album Elvis Country.
Oh, 10,000 years.
years ago. There ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. I said, King David's life, and he offered me a wife. I said, now you're in business, have a share. Yeah, I was born about 10,000 years ago. There ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. Saw Peter, Paul, and Moses playing Greg around on the roses. I'll let the guy that says it isn't so. I was born about 10,000 years ago. There ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. I saw a old Pharaoh's daughter bring Moses from the water. I'll let the guy that says it isn't so. I was living with no Noah built the ark. And I crawled in the window after dark. I saw Jonah eat the whale and danced with a lion's tail. And I crossed over Canaan on the log. Yeah, I was born about 10,000 years ago. There ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. I saw Pharaoh's daughter bring Moses from the water. I'll lick the guy that says it isn't so. Yeah, I was born about 10,000 years ago. There ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. Saw Peter, Paul, and Moses they break around the roses. I'm a thick guy that says it isn't so. I was there when old Noah built the ark. And I crawled through the window after dark. I saw Jonah eat the whale and had a life to my tail. And I crossed over Canaan on the log. Yeah, I was born about 10,000 years ago. There ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. Yeah, I saw old Pharaoh's daughter bring Moses from the water. I'll let the guy that says it isn't so. Yeah, I was born about 10,000 years ago. There ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. I say, oh, here's Johnny, and he offered me a wife. I said, now you're talking business, have a chair. I was born about 10,000 years ago. There ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. Saw Peter, Paul, and Moses, they ring around the roses. I'll let the guy that says it isn't so. I was born about 10,000 years ago. There ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. I saw the kid in his life, and he offered me a wife. Said, now you're talking bitches, have a chair. I was born about 10,000 years ago. There ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. I saw old Pharaoh's daughter bring Moses from the water. I'll let the guy that says it isn't so.
Born about 10,000 years ago, that's a long time. Marco Izzo, how are you? Caroline Brown, yikes. So I'm scaring you, Caroline. If you're a troll, that's good. If you're here with good intentions, welcome to the show. Just want to criticize, there's the door. Is going out to all the trolls and bad people and everyone that is doing evil in the world. God sees everything, and you're going to get yours in the end.
Tell the rebel and the gambler, back spider, tell him what a mind is gonna cut him down, we'll stop.
gone, I might let me tell her the news. My hair's the width of the bed I use. I've been down on the bended knee, talking to the man from the Galilee. And my God spoke and he spoke so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels' feet. He put one head upon my head, great God, oh, the mighty, let me tell you what he said. Go tell that long-tongue liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backslider, the gun of mine is going to cut him down. Run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Let me tell you, God, mine is
going to cut you down. Hold your rock and hide your hand. Working in the dark against the fellow man. But as sure as God made the day and night, put his body in the dark, but what's brought to the light? You may run and hide, slip and slide, trying to take the moat from the neighbor's eye. As sure as God made the rich and poor, you're going to reap just what you saw. You're going to run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Hey, run on for a long time. Let me tell you, God, a money's going to cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the gambler, the rambler, the backslider. Tell him, God, a money's going to cut him down. Some people in church just to sleep by the fire, trying to make a date with a neighbor's wife. Brother, let me tell you, as sure as you're born, you better leave that woman alone. Cause one of these days, mark my word, you think that the brother is a going to work. You sneak up and knock on the door, and that's old brother, you will knock no more. You may run on for a long time. Well, run on for a long time. Let me tell you, God, a man's gonna cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backslider. Tell him, God, a man's gonna cut him down.
All right. So run on. Moonshine kicks in. I guess you're the one who's drunk, buddy, not me. I don't drink. You can run on. We don't need no evil people here. Spoiler for anyone. If you're going to cast the first stone, clean up your own backyard.
That poor preacher preaching at me, acting like he rolled the golden roof, shaking his fist and speaking at me, shouting from his soapbox like a fool. On Sunday morning he's lying in bed with his eyes all red from the wine in his head, wishing he was dead when he ought to be heading for Sunday school. Clean up your own backyard. Oh, don't you hand me none of your lies. Clean up your own backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine. Drugstore cowboy criticizing, acting like he's better than you and me, standing on the sidewalk supervising, telling everybody how they ought to be. Closing time most every night, he locks up tight and out go the lights, and he ducks out of sight and he cheats on his wife with his employee. Clean up your own backyard. Oh, don't you hand me none of your lines. Clean up your own backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine. I'll check over there. Or it's always morning. Second guessing people all day long. Pushing, fooling, hanging on in. Always messing where they go. trolls. When you get right down to the nitty gritty, you're in the pity that ain't the big city, not a little bitty man, a little bit. You could have been a little bit wrong. Eat up your own bag up. Honey, won't you give me none of your lies? Clean up your own backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine. Clean up your own backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine.
Oh, all right, that's great. So you run a karaoke bar, that's in Liverpool. So must be a lot of Beatles requests and everything, but Elvis is also very popular, still in the UK, so. It's one of my favorites.
As the snow flies on a golden gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And his mama cries. If there's one thing that she don't need is another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Now people, don't you understand? A child needs a helping hand. You're gonna be an angry young man someday. And take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? Or do we simply turn our heads and look the other way, while the world turns? And a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as the cold wind blows in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And his hunger burns. So he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And one night in desperation, a young man breaks away. He grabs a gun, steals a car, tries to run, but he don't get far. And his mama cries. As a crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
As her young man dies.
In the ghetto.
On a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. Oh. And his mama cries.
Thank you, Brian. Good night to you too. We'll be finishing here pretty soon. And I want to thank all of you for coming to the group here on a Sunday. Good night to you, Brian. We're almost at the end of our show too. This is one of Elvis's personal favorite gospel songs. Cassie, how are you? You're singing with me, Karen. Loved all the gospel songs. Thank you so much, Patricia. I didn't even get to half of them. Beautiful one written by Chris Christopherson.
Tonight
yesterday is dead and gone. And tomorrow's out of sight. And it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. I don't care what's right or wrong. I won't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow. Cause tonight I need a friend. Yesterday is dead and gone. And tomorrow. Out of sight. Yeah, it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. I don't want to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
Thank you, Lori, Jill, Patricia, Donna, Melissa. Wonderful group. It's actually midnight here, so I'm going to wrap it up now. And I'm going to do the final song of the night. Elvis finished his 1968 comeback with
there must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in the sky. More blue, if I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand. Tell me why, oh why, oh why can't my dream come true? Oh why? There must be peace and understanding sometime. Strong winds of promise that will blow away all the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining on everyone, tell me why. Oh, why? Is it my dream?
Thank you very much. Good night.
That was wonderful to do these gospel songs for you. Thank you so much. See you on Wednesday, 7 p.m. UK, 3 p.m. Eastern, for the sixth episode of the Elvis Hour, right here on Elvis Tribute Artist Group, the number one group for professional ETAs on the net. So thank you so very much. If I didn't get to do your request, I'm sorry. Today I just was keeping it in the gospel context, so I didn't sing any movie songs or rock and roll or anything like that. So, but I'll do that on Wednesday. So if you do decide to tune in on Wednesday, then I'll be very happy to do them for you. So thank you so very much. God bless. Love you all. See you on Wednesday. Good night.